Okay. Let's go steal some of his diamonds.